When you're welcoming guests to your home, you want to make sure that the front door appearance is welcoming and inviting. One of the things you want to make sure you have is nice, pretty hardware. Don't have any tarnished, discolored hardware. Invest in a little pretty hardware that's going to make a world of difference to your guests. And a pretty front door or a nice finish on your front door will also make it look inviting. And when the seasons change, put a pretty wreath on your door. I think that says that you're a careful homeowner and that you are inviting people into your home. Hang it on your door. I use a nice clear hanger so I can change it out for each season. And that way it will welcome your guests. Something else that likes the front door, birds. Birds like to make nests over the front door or even in your wreath. But I have the fix for you. Go to the dollar store, buy you a cheap little rubber snake. I've got one here, and he's so colorful because I matched him to my wreath, and I'm gonna tuck him right down in the wreath. And you see that he's tucked away, and he's only gonna scare those birds away and not your guests.